Alright guys, well, making this video real quick just to tie into the videos that I've already recorded. Last night, went to go see my sister's display and a good friend of ours, the Beck's display. So you see some of that video coming up next. Luckily, my show has been doing well. I haven't had to really change any lights. I had a power failure today, so when I got home, the show wasn't running. I had to get that running, get that the computer restarted. I am planning on making a few extra videos on, I don't know if I'm actually going to be adding anything or much of anything to the show, to my show this year. I think I've pretty much got it all up. But it's getting dark. I wanted to let you know that I will be making some more videos while we got my show up, some more Lightorama videos. And then we've got other lights to see and more trips to see at Disney, some more Christmas decorations. So make sure you stay tuned for that stuff. I hope you enjoy these are a couple other displays that we've got going for you. So anything else I see Christmas-wise, I'll let you know. I'll show you. We're looking at the road display here. My brother-in-law and sister make this display every year at their house. So Todd, what you doing?
I am fixing Rudolph.
Tell me about your
fall over, so Santa Claus doesn't get mad at him.
What time's your show on?
7:30.
7:30 till when?
11 o'clock.
You did a good job. Outdid yourself.
Thank you.
Again. What's your favorite part of your own show?
My tree.
How many lights you got on this?
I'm not sure. Still not sure.
A couple hundred?
A little over 1,000.
I think you probably have more than that. It's looking good. Mr. Thomas Beck. Pretty impressive display you got here, Mr. Beck. I like your big O.
It was either O or it was going to be a static show this year. Well, my tree, once again, after storing it, completely bent. So I tried finding a tower, couldn't find a tower in time to build the tree. And I had a bunch of stuff programmed, so I just said either we're doing the tree or we're not doing it. So Carrie came home and said, well, we have a trampoline. Why don't we make a wreath? I'm like,
there you go.
Fine, let's do it.
So that's the trampoline.
That is the trampoline base, yes.
Nice.
How many channels are on it?
12, 24, 30.
Where did
30
they just
channels.
Go?
They're inside.
I like that. I mean, definitely this hides everything.
Oh,
nice. Nice, keep going. I like that.
Is it a live video for Facebook?
No, this is what's going on the Crazy Christmas Crew channel.
And
if I could say
I'm
that.
I'm done with high schools this year. High schools are done. Because, as you can tell, I got another section there out.
Yeah, you obviously see everything that's wrong with your show. Unless you've pointed that out, I wouldn't have seen it.